Good evening, everyone. I'm Rudy Trevino. We'll get to those stories and more in just a minute. But first, we start off the top with some breaking news just into our studios tonight. For the first time in nearly 2 months, the City County Public Health District is reporting no new COVID-19 related deaths in Nueces County.